Taylor, C74220. Yeah, right here. Come on, let's go. Hey, keep your hands in your pockets.
Keep your hands off me.
Hey, shut the fuck up.
Bitch ass police.
Just keep walking.
Shit, man. Shit, I'm the one. What you gonna do, lock me up or something?
Cut the fucking chatter.
I mean it all the way up to my ears.
Having mass before this court, draw near and give your attention. The Honorable Francis Rayford presiding.
Be seated.
Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, have you reached a verdict?
We have, Your Honor.
Guilty.
Count one, 8 to 10 years. Count two, 8 to 10 years. Count three, 8 to 10 years. Count four, 8 to 10 years. Count five, 8 to 10 years. Count six, 8 to 10 years. Count seven, 8 to 10 years. Count eight, 8 to 10 years. Count nine, 8 to 10 years. Count ten, 8 to 10 years.
This is all my niggas staying hard on the door.
Count 12, 8 to 10 years.
Count 13,
8 to 10 years. And count 14,
14 counts of 8 to 10 years.
This is for my niggas staying hard on the door. This is for my niggas. This is for my niggas.
This is for my niggas doing 15 or better in any state or federal correctional facility. Nah, fuck that. Torture facility across the United States of America.
Can you keep him locked in? I tried and tried, man, I swear I can't see. 35 years for a funky ass kid. Let my nigga out to penitentiary. Only guilty of is trying to feed his family. He never pulled, my nigga never bought a scrap. He never kidnapped and he never peeled a cap. So why the fuck he stuck like he did a double murder? Mama's crying every night cause you motherfuckers hurt him. You're letting child molesters out in 3 fucking years. But niggas ain't doing that. Niggas selling crack and getting paid like a motherfucker. Till the feds roll through, on the undercover. They ain't gotta find shit and call it shit conspiracy. 10 years for every count. Now that'll hold a nigga cheap. Not to mention 3 stripes. How many niggas is you trying to give life? God damn. What if I decide to play judge and sit this show ass first? 3 pigs in a hearse. Now who makes the laws, nigga?
Betty ain't black.
Who does the time, nigga?
Betty ain't
black. Late night I sit and write my niggas in the pen. Slide my niggas plates and shoot my niggas ends. Let my nigga out the pen. How many years can you keep him locked in? I tried and tried, man, I swear I can't see. 35 years for a funky ass kid. Let my nigga out the pen. How many years can you keep my nigga in? I tried and tried, I swear to God I can't see. 35 years for a funky ass kid.
Man, a nigga just doing his time, you know. Can't let the time do you. Yeah, it's fucked up, but nigga gotta take it as it go. Nigga just gotta handle it, you know. Fuck it.
Ain't nothing violent about this shit he stuck for. It's always wrong when niggas stop being poke. What the fuck we supposed to do? How we supposed to eat? How the fuck am I supposed to keep shoes on my feet? We didn't bring the crack in, so why we getting charged? I don't know no fucking plane on no fucking barge. We on the lowest level, still we gets the most time. While the rich stay rich and drinks the best wine. Now cigarettes and kill.
Oh, man, it cocaine.
Alcohol and kill.
Oh, men and cocaine.
They decide to tax the shit so that the shit's legal. Drunk drivers on the prowl. They killed a gang of people. If they could control the crack, consider crack control. Slap a tax on crack and that was at your local liquor store. They don't give a fuck about a nigga dying. They just can't tax the shit. That's why the fuck they crying. Let my nigga out the pen. How many years can you keep him locked in? I tried and tried, man, I swear I can't see. 35 years for a funky ass kid.
let my nigga out the pen. How many years can you keep my nigga in? I tried and tried, swear to God I can't see. 35 years for a funky ass
man, look, the way they got the system set up, a nigga ain't never supposed to have shit unless we jumping up and down for them. Now we can slam dunk a basketball, or run a touchdown, or sing a dance, we could. Every time we find a loophole within their system, they design new laws to lock us up forever. Like the fucking three strike law, which is some unjust, prejudiced bullshit. What you're really telling us is, there's no such thing as paying off your debt to society. Cause if we get in trouble again, you're gonna make us pay for that mistake, plus the mistakes we made in the past. Now what kind of bullshit is that? Is it really about correction, or is it really about torture? Is it really about rehabilitation, or is it really about the millions of tax dollars being spent on prisoners every year? That's right, my niggas in the motherfucking pen. Is it really a war on drugs, or is it just too many American dollars leaving this country untaxed, buying villas for drug kingpins and Mercedes Benzes for 17-year-old drug pushers? Let me break it down. See, the $25 sale goes to the rock man. The rock man goes to the old man. The old man goes to the bird man. The bird man goes to some foreign drug lord who takes that $25 along with 25 billion other untaxed dollars about this motherfucker. And the middleman don't get shit. Only the street pushers and the drug kingpins. That's when the real war jumps off. This ain't no war on drugs, it's a war on us. Let my niggas out the pen. Now how should I fuck thick? Let me count ways. 24/7, 365 days. Born and raised in the motherfucking West. Side of LA where police wear vests and niggas keep an extra clip. There's so many hoods on the west side, you're bound to slip. Set trippers in the area, they jacking all D's and clowning all hoes with fake nails and weeds. I went to elementary in the SYC, or you didn't know shit, I'ma tell you look. But back then, everybody wasn't claiming. A gang of different sets, nigga, this how they was G-banging. West side and east side, nothing in between. These niggas had respect, and niggas had dreams.
How did you become a hoodster?
Well, I'ma tell you, my cousin OG Money Mud put me on a 7-9. And that's 16 years to the day. So what the fuck a nigga 21 gotta say? I've been the battle with the best. I ain't afraid to ride. I'm a stump down look off the west side. Nigga, true gang.
Just my little niggas can be tamed.
With the split, I used to spot a fro with the big blue pick. I used to cake cut a motherfucker in a second. I drove three Benzes in a vet way before I made a record. 3 decades on my last birthday.
What do you got, gang?
I know every single play.
What did you slang crack?
Shit, let me tell you, G, I was dumping birds when the shit was 43. Started with a track, parlayed to a zone. Learned the whoop game, damn, now this shit's on. Serving niggas blocks out the freezer. Never fucked a berry in my life, but I fucked a gang of skeezers. Ask your homies, Loke, I was saying damn. Back when this was dabs and blackjacks, fam, I put the banger down for the hustling life. I never went to sleep, nigga, that's on life. True gang.
Just my little nigga, this game he's in.
Best believe, motherfucker, how did you get true gang?
Just my little nigga, this game he's in.
Best believe, motherfucker, how did you get true gang?
Just my little nigga, this game he's in.
Best believe, motherfucker, how did you get true gang?
Just my little nigga, this game he's in.
Now all this money and fly shit and left the nigga spoiled. Lost my sense of realism, thought my ass was royal. Fuck up when my homie got a L. 35 years in a motherfucking cell. Gotta regroup, rearrange and change rackets. Got a 211 in possession on my jackets. Just with my prize, I be looking at a dime. At 30 years old, that's a gang of motherfucking time. So now I'm fucking with this entertainment. Kick it real, cause I know you're sick of hearing lame shit. Just when it was safe, guess who hit the water? The Joes of the West Side, fool. You bust his order. Clear the way and let me slide. Straight dipping through the West Side, though. I'm kicking true gang.
a fine day, so I pulls out the tray. Needs my shit cut, so I calls Dante. Trims the goatee and gets the head clean. Hits the switch for a bitch, then I sheen. Scoops my nigga bad and my cousin OGD and hooks the Papa LQ, cause that's a nigga's truth. So we slide like we always do, breaking nose down the show like a hustler's supposed to. Seesaw, we ballin', four pages and a phone cause we got some fleas coming. We're looking far from rich, so the luck spittin' nothing but game when I come up on a bitch. Now I remember when these hoes used to look at G's funny, now they all up on the low, trying to be a G's honey. Now ain't this a bitch, we steady fucking with hoes and steady dipping the street.
Come and take a ride
with the M.A.C.
Bumpin' who's the shit?
Mr. M.A.D.
Slide down the show
with the Impala M.Q. from the west side.
Come on, nigga, what you gonna do?
I'm gon' creep down floors on extra tip. You fuck around and try to climb, you get your Lexus pimp. Mads Beach is the fattest, goatees on the tightest, hitting so many niggas up and catching arthritis. Bag full of dank and a strap, tucked in the stash just in case I got a snap. But it's kinda unlikely I trip, I'm under less pressure since we come up on the grip. I'm hitting switches in the black toe, four gates in the truck and a bag full of solenoids. I'm trying to make the tramp flip, we steady fucking with hoes and like I said, we dipping strip. I'm gonna take a ride,
so you can see how a G-shaped freeze and a 63.
Stop down the show.
Now watch him see so down the shop, trying to ditch the law.
Come and take a ride.
Come and feel the wind blow, the endo.
Stop down the shop.
From back side to side, am I right, motherfucker, the law.
Now you can go to any ghetto and find some thugs, but in California, folks, we got these Crips and Bloods. And that makes me want to reminisce the way back when, before 11-year-olds got a hold of Mac-10s. I'm talking about the days we used to blaze and bunk the Frankie Beverly and Maze and Marvin Gaye.
Damn,
these streets ain't what it used to be. We used to squabble for our rest, but now they shoot your G.
Come and take a ride, the M.A.C.
Bumpin' hoods, we're Mr. M.A.D.
Slide down the shore
with Papa L.Q. in the west side.
Now nigga, what you gonna do?
Well, I'ma keep the roller coaster down the strip on three with motion as we let the booty drag in the classic rag while the hundred spokes spin. We dizzy off gin, the beat is past ten and our grills have grins. Plus we got the females on the cellular tele, and they tell me that it's on if we bring some drip from KY Jelly.
House in the scene,
the usual routine. We got a self-esteem and we back up on things that used to shake me like shake and bake before my tape drop. And tell me, nigga, please, you work for rap a lot. But now I'm big gripping and flipping the script. So once you buckle up your seatbelts and enjoy the trip,
come and take a ride.
So you can see how a G-shape flees and a 63.
Back down the show.
Now watch him seesaw down the shelf, trying to ditch the law.
Come and take a ride.
Come and feel the wind blow, the endo.
Back down the show.
From back side to side, am I right, motherfucker, the law.
Come and take a ride.
So you can see how a G-shape flees and a 63.
Back down the show.
Now watch him seesaw down the shelf, trying to ditch the law.
Come and
feel the wind blow, the endo.
Slide down the shore.
From back side to side, am I right, motherfucker, law.
I can't sleep cause I ain't got a dime. I'm losing my poise, fuck the boys. No strength to jock a hoe. If it wasn't my hands, what the fuck would I have pockets for? I dreamed of heating three square meals. I wish my only problem was a feel. I can't feel a thing, my body's undernourished. When a nigga's hungry, he gets this strange type of fucking courage. I'm on fire but my veins are cold. I'm way past excited, still my heart pumps slow. I got nothing to lose except life itself. I'm in trifling health, but still I stroll 5 or 6 miles a day. I'm a G till I die, nigga, fuck. But anyway, it's just a small formality. Ain't nothing realer to a nigga than reality. For real,
ain't nothing realer than this realism, cause I'm real, it's down the key.
Now it's
ain't nothing realer than reality itself.
I'm gonna stay down till I take my last breath.
Just about ready to slip a note to be a vase.
Caesar essay I knew from back in the day. Slid a nigga 5,000 grams to a nigga with at least 5,000 scams. Add the extra to a whoop, now I swoop a coupe with the L on the front. Nigga, what you want? I got him sold up from L.A. to Diego. Hell yeah, got the swill, but it's still the Bombay, ho. Niggas is getting mad, they getting jealous. They dialing weak tip, they trying to set trip. They even trying to push up on my family. Now that's the lowest of all lows. In fact, that shit is scandalous, G. I only set trip on those who trip on me. Leave they folks up off the shit and go straight for the G. They wants to do me cause of my salary, but I got something real for they ass called reality. Nigga, ain't nothing realer than this realism, cause I'm real, down the key.
Now it's
ain't nothing realer than reality itself.
I'm gonna stay down even if it means death.
First I ain't had shit to live, but now I got something to die. Finally I got something to cry, finally I got something to drop by for. Therefore I can't afford to miss, so I catch 80 of them marks slipping.
Now ain't this a bitch?
Now how can I serve them all? I burn the back of they house down and wait for they ass to crawl out the front door, jaws and flames, and start to let loose like a one-man gang. I'm watching niggas' blood pump. I bet you punk motherfuckers won't be threatening no kids no more. I get to it clean, leaves without a trace. Kept my mask on, ain't nobody seen my face. I only gave them what they paid for. I only served them what they played for. That's what they got sprayed for. That's what they get for trying to battle me, trying to kill me through my family. Now that's reality.
So every nigga out straight bum. I used to shoot this and I used to blast that. You probably make 3 albums for your Cena strap, your mark. Lived your whole childhood straight on the run. Never wore a pair of khakis till you turned 21. But now you're on your album cover sagging. In fact, you got your mean face on, posing with your strap. Talking about the county, but you never been there. Said you was moving like a ball, but you're straight square. Now how the fuck do a square ball bounce? You couldn't tell a bird from an ounce, punk. Most of you march never had no hoes till you start making videos in some hustler's clothes. But it don't mean nothing when you can't sell through your own hood cause you're straight frontin'. See, motherfucking Mac, if you don't know me, bitch, I bet your money that your big homies know me. Nuts hang when I gets paid. I was doing jewelry store licks when you was in the sixth grade. I can't stand no powder puff. Get his ass in the studio and any straight tough. But put him on the streets and he's a bitch. Powder puff, your powder puff, oh. I can't stand no powder puff. Get his ass on the stage and any straight rough. But put him on the streets and he's a bitch. Powder puff, your powder puff. I hate to bust your bubble, Mr. Boss Player. But you're nothing but a puff with the fruit layer. I heard you shooting rhymes like a Uzi. So why the fuck the niggas out your hood call you Susie? Nigga, I got bitches on my dick with the feds looking for me. Robbing so much shit, they put the task force on me. Causing more static than a shirt. Fuck knocking boots, I sent a bird to Albuquerque. People overloading, so I put the sky on it. 1-800, come get your grip. Cause I'ma do the reels when the chips get low. Fuck running back to mama's house when you get shot. You motherfucking mama's boy with a deal. Cause all your war punk is still ain't the real. And 94 you're rolling in the 4-1 Dayton's. And 84 your purple rain and Prince impersonating. How long has it been since you wore your one glove? Singing Billie Jean, and I'm supposed to show you love. See it, run up on a Mac, how? Figure, it ain't nothing worse than a bitch made nigga. I can't stand no powder puff. Get his ass in the studio with any straight top. But put him on the streets and he's a bitch. Powder puff, your powder puff, oh. I can't stand no powder puff. Get his ass on the stage and any straight puff. But put him on the streets and he's a bitch. Powder puff, your powder puff. 4 or 5 cowards.
hours and you swear you got a crew. Whole crew running if a nigga say boo. Cause you know who the real and who the fuck the hoe is. The nines and cake is those, the foe is all for the show. Bees, yeah. That's why I never seen you on the show. And never heard about you having run-ins with the law. Nigga, how you figure you can come and speak on a pimp state? Graduate with your paper against a peon. Bookin' number 5478 hook. The only rap sheet you got's in your notebook. I'm turning more corners than a Ferris wheel. You wanna roll shotgun, you pay a Ferris wheel. Stuck down niggas on the left and on the right of me. But you ain't nothing but a punk, don't even lie to me. Last time I seen you, I saw you with your crew. Don't know to scratch your watch and wind your ass. So what the fuck to do? In the middle of a six row, I've been stuck down since I drove a Pinto. So run up on the Mac, how? Figure up, it ain't nothing worse than a bitch made nigga. I can't stand no powder puff. Get his ass in the studio and any straight cuff. But put him on the streets and he's a bitch. Powder puff, your powder puff. Oh, I can't stand no powder puff. Get his ass on the stage and any straight cuff. But put him on the streets and he's a bitch. Powder puff, your powder puff.
This shit goes to 95 and see you bitch ass niggas. Let's analyze and divide this shit equally amongst yourselves. And if you shoot bitch, red motherfucker, you know the fuck I'm talking to, trick. Can't get no shoutouts to no rap niggas. Fuck all y'all. Ain't nobody never did shit for me, nigga. So I'm cheese up the punk trick ass niggas, damn. Mark motherfuckers.
I can't play with this bullshit here, man. Damn.
Fuck out
the hell of
us. No,
girl. Fuck a beat, girl. Do
something.
Nina
Ross,
what's your
business?
Nina Ross.
Come on, 25, man. It's about a five, man.
What's up?
Come on, man.
I ain't let you go. Hold on. Hold on.
That was a cool day.
CJ. CJ, shut the phone, homie.
Hold up,
dog.
Hold up.
Hold on, homie.
You
see, that's right.
You might jump this motherfucker.
Hey, what's up, man?
The fuck you mean? What's up? What the fuck you got going on here?
Hey, this is my house.
Nigga, I don't give a fuck. How come you ain't picked up your motherfucking kids?
I came over there. Your ass where?
Nigga, we was there.
Every time I give your ass somebody, the next week
you
want to play games.
Nah, nigga, you check this out. You owe me $3,400. I want my motherfucking
money. I want to go to court anyway. That's what I'm saying. I want to go to court.
Nigga, fuck you.
Fuck you. Matter of fact, fuck everybody in this motherfucker. I'm sick of all you motherfuckers anyway.
Is it me or everybody else done tripped? How many times can I make the same slip? Trusting folks I thought I could trust like it's popping. But every time I trust one, they flipping that neck flop. And now they even stealing from me. And it's the same folks I thought would do some killing for me. Man, it's getting kinda hard to defend it. They close and they getting close about a minute. Ain't nothing stronger than your family. That's why I tear your ass up when they shamming jig. Man, it's all to stay strong, ain't it, black? Selling through your hood with a knife in your back. Ain't seen my babies in months. My baby's mamas can't separate their needs from their wants. But still, I got to stay down. I'm free with doing mental time. That's why I wrote this rhyme. Cause I'm feeling like I'm losing my mind.
It's fucked up when you're losing your mind. It's fucked up when you're losing your mind.
Feeling like I'm losing my mind.
It's fucked up when you're losing your mind. It's fucked up when you're losing your mind.
Feeling like I'm losing my mind.
It's fucked up when you're losing your mind. It's fucked up when you're losing your mind.
Feeling like I'm losing my mind.
It's fucked up when you're losing your mind.
Feeling like I'm losing my mind.
Waking up early to a shotgun blast. Thinking shit, I spoke to Dodger Cap a ski mask. Ain't made a dollar since the last time I spent one. Pull a nigga's collar, make him holler, bet I get one. But then again, I be broke and locked up. Mad in the pen while my hoe getting knocked up. But it ain't no thing. Many niggas done hung before, so I can hang. Used to be the neighborhood hero, at least triple figures. But now I guess they figures I'm a zero. Been trying to keep up with the Joneses, then got me tired of the streets, man, I'm damn near shot. Yeah. The youngsters done gone crazy, they got the streets so hot, it's getting hard to get paid. Yeah. But still, I got to stay down and handle mine. It's fucked up when you're feeling like you're losing your mind.
It's fucked up when you're losing your mind. It's fucked up when you're losing your mind.
Feeling like I'm losing my mind.
It's fucked up when you're losing. It's fucked up when you're losing your mind.
Feeling like I'm losing my mind.
It's fucked up when you're losing your mind. It's fucked up when you're losing your mind.
Feeling like I'm losing my mind.
It's fucked up when you're losing your mind. It's fucked up when you're losing your mind.
Like I'm losing.
Everybody's dressing up for the clowner days. That's the time most people call the holidays. But I ain't had shit to smile for in years. Behind my bloodshot eyes, a whole gang of tears. Cheers to your happy folks celebrating life. From my last four hoes to my ex-wife. Yeah, say a little prayer for the love. The street life ain't no joke. My homeboy killed his baby mama and her mama on Mother's Day. Then he shot himself, now what the fuck his son say? Pressure made him wobble on the ledge. Took two with him, but we fell off the edge. Now God bless him more, cause that's a hell of a motherfucking fall. See, nobody knows the shit I go through, but it ain't nothing, man, shit I roll through. So stay off my line and let me handle mine while I'm feeling like I'm losing my mind.
It's fucked up when you're losing your mind.
Feeling like I'm losing my mind.
It's fucked up when you're losing your mind. It's fucked up when you're losing your mind.
Feeling like I'm losing my mind.
It's fucked up when you're losing your mind.
Feeling like I'm losing my mind.
It's fucked up when you're losing your mind.
Feeling like I'm losing my mind.
The big homie, Westside LOC, CJ Mack, putting your foot down, counting backs for the 9-5. There's a little something y'all, y'all haters can hate. Keep hating. The niggas going to the bank with this one right here, and it goes like this.
Now I done been around the world and up in every biz. Sold a half a million chickens, but I still ain't rich. I guess life ain't shit, but hella ups and downs. I pray to God, cause a nigga still above the ground. Plus I still got action at a million cuz, and a half a million chances at a million slugs. Kicking the truth so visceral, I baffles y'all. I shoot the game like Reggie Miller shoots a basketball. Me and my nigga, Mr. M.A.D., put you down all around for your motherfucking marks to see and understand what's really going on. You know the fucking time trick, you know what's in my songs. Nothing but the pure, unadulterated real. Hardest chime to map the penitentiary steel. All you other niggas puts it on too thick. So if you ain't with the click, you can get the dick trick. Westside,
Westside L.O.C.
Niggas talk shit, but niggas can't see the
Westside L.O.C.
I'ma beat that ass if you try to run up on me, nigga.
Westside L.O.C.
Niggas talk shit, but niggas can't see the
Westside L.O.C.
From CJ M.A.C. I've been laying in the cut for the last few years, watching the rise and fall of my last few peers. Oh, 1990 ass niggas trying to ball. Forgot about when the nigga used to take care of y'all. I know at least 9 niggas doing music in LA. Still, I had to go to Houston. The fuck with Little J, it ain't shit, though. Look, I ain't mad at you, sick, but don't be all up in my face trying to ride a nigga's dick. Fuck, I got loads from LA to Richmond, Texas to Georgia, back to California. Knowing everywhere I slide, I'm steady kicking the gizm and steady throwing up the west side. But now I'm rolling in my bucket, and all the niggas so-called friends can't see me with no so-called ends. And hoes ain't even calling back. They think I fell off out the game and ain't falling back. West side,
west side LOC.
Niggas
niggas talk shit, but niggas can't see the other.
Westside LOC.
I'ma beat that ass if you fucking with my homies, nigga.
Westside LOC.
Niggas talking shit, but niggas can't see the other.
Westside LOC.
They done fucked around and let the low get back in the game. Writing songs, producing niggas, and directing and things. Talking shit, grabbing my nuts and counting bitches for fun. Counting chips, stacking and gripping, dipping, packing my gun. Putting homies in this shit so we can regulate. Giving my niggas second chances and brand new flesh. We pushing down something terrible. We taking this pussy alive to a whole nother level. Don't be the next motherfucker to get chipped. Trying to run up on me with that young ass set tripping shit. I'm leaving niggas on they ass. So if you creep, you best to keep big heat in your dash. Niggas can't touch what niggas can't see. Niggas can't comprehend what they can't be. The game that got a nigga old in fact. Call me the motherfucking George Foreman the rap.
Westside LOC.
Niggas talk shit, but niggas can't see the other.
Westside LOC.
I'ma beat that ass if you try to run up on me, nigga.
Westside LOC.
I'm hearing niggas talk shit, but niggas can't see the other.
Westside LOC.
I'm CJ MAC.
Playing with this right here, nigga. We do this for bread, meat, nigga. And if we don't win, nigga, we don't eat. We serious about this right here. CJ Mack, nigga. Westside LLC. You can't see the other. W-E-S-T-S-I motherfucking D-E.
Give it up. One time for your mind.
Every morning I stretch on and thank God for giving me another day to try and make an honest living. Do a few push-ups and wash my grill. Brush my teeth and take a breath and now it's time to deal. For real, as I step outside the place I call home, I feel the air thicken. I feel my pulse quicken. Tensions all around me, so I build myself a shield. Got no time for fear though, cause now it's time to save. Last night I had a dream about dying, so I'm off to see my babies and my mama. I guess I must have caught my baby's mama at a bad time. Lexus in the yard and the damn show ain't mine. But I'm the player type, so I can take it until I seen a bitch and a nigga half naked. All in front of my young, I put the pistol with they ass, nigga fuck the dumb. Skirts to my mama's house, drops off my kids. That's what this coward get for thinking my kids is. That ain't the way to stay alive. Shit is getting rough, it's a motherfucker out here, nigga, trying to survive.
I'm trying to survive, but shit is so shitty in my city. No pity, niggas trying to survive. I'm trying to survive. I never leave out the room without my cold 4-5. I'm trying to survive, I'm trying to survive. But shit is so shitty in my city. No pity, niggas trying to survive. I'm trying to survive. I never leave out the room without my cold 4-5.
Now Los Angeles is so fucking bad. Everybody and they mama walk around this motherfucker mad. Watch where you point and keep your eyes to yourself. Miscommunicated body language causes early death. We ain't got no club life. You best stay at home if your punk ass love life. Club hoppers getting chipped on the regular. Keep yourself a strap in a motherfucking cellular. Late night, drunk as fuck. Your left tire pop, now your ass is stuck. This ain't the place to be, changing no flat. In your enemy hood, and they got no strap. Anything that can go, will go wrong. On a Friday night, about 4 in the morning. So keep your heat in your ride. Shit is getting rough as a motherfucker, nigga. I'm trying to survive.
I'm trying to survive. But shit is so shitty in my city. No pity, niggas trying to survive. I'm trying to survive. I never leave out the room without my cold 4-5. I'm trying to survive. I'm trying to survive. But shit is so shitty in my city. No pity, niggas trying to survive. I'm trying to survive. I never leave out the room without my cold 4-5.
I caught a case in 86, a case in 89, a case in 91, but I still got to carry mine. Cause if you're slipping when you're dipping, you's a fool. And you're probably the only nigga on the strip without the two. Man, if they surf, they can catch me both. I'd rather do my time in the county than fuck with Harrison Rose. I live in a city where niggas expect to get chipped. You coming from the shows, they coming from the hip.
The city's right about us, see no gun smoke. You leave your drawers down and your ass gets smoked up. So keep your strap when you slide. Shit is getting rough in a motherfucker, nigga. I'm trying to survive.
I'm trying to survive. But shit is so shitty and my city don't pity. Niggas trying to survive. I'm trying to survive. I never leave my dirt room without a chrome 4-5. I'm trying to survive. I'm trying to survive. The shit is so shitty and my city don't pity. Niggas trying to survive. I'm trying to survive. I never leave my dirt room without a chrome 4-5.
I'm trying to survive.
Niggas always want to rust. Niggas out here running this old lame ass game. Running their mouths to a motherfucking mother.
Oh shit.
Niggas want to run my business. Can't even run their own goddamn business.
That's what I'm talking about, man.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Niggas run too goddamn much.
do this shit for my niggas in the prison. Little brother P, 15, right? A big homie K, 35 federal years. A little nigga Ken, though, 22 in the motherfucking state. Uncle Tom, doing about 45. Dear Stomp Down Homie, I hope this will find you in the best of health. Stay sucker free and learn about self. Nearly 25, doing 35 years with an L on the NA9s. I remember back we used to slang them things. Push them hogs, smoke them chains. Play them hood rats, gamble on the avenue. Straight living, worry free. Adolf Hitler couldn't worry me. The law of average ain't nothing to fool with. 12 in the box to get your young ass through with. Life as you know it ain't coming new. Living 5x7 in a concrete seat. Man, can't the homie get a visit? Philly too stick for my pockets on skillets, so no. But how'd you like them Lokes and them Levi's? The seafood Walkman and color TV. I'd rather write you cause your voice mess with me. Homies for life, nigga, I ain't gon' forget you. My homie used to be flossin', but now my luck, he just a dead man walking. Step by step I take, but it don't mean a thing how many steps I make. Stomping through this concrete cave, hanging on 25 years with hell. Make step by step I take, but it don't mean a thing how many steps I make. Stomping through this concrete cave, hanging on 25 years with hell. Make your mom's is cool. I broke her off a C-note, so you're straight with your phone bill. I seen your baby mama strolling to the store. Nothing been said, cause you know how that go. Good luck on that appeal, I hope you get acquitted. And that's on Greens. Say what's up to Mac Moo, Ken Dog and Tone, Fozzy Mac and Big Cal, much love. I found the picture, been asking for me and you ballin' short with some rats in the Benzo. Remember Gina, she off that thing. Three kids plus she married with a job. Now keep your head on straight, OG. Your body's locked up, but your mind's still free. I seen you on them snapshots, holding Motorolas. Throwing up the hood, use a fool. But no matter how much I squawk, it's 2020 for the homeboy walk. Man, it's too much time to be squawking. Cause now my love, he's just a dead man walking. Take, but it don't mean a thing how many steps I make. Stomping through this concrete cave, playing on 25 years with a hell. Man, step by step I take, but it don't mean a thing how many steps I make. Stomping through this concrete cave, playing on 25 years with a hell. Now homie, you strong as you wanna be. Cowards in the pen, straight sweating they wrists. Or hanging from a sheet they done tied in the cell block. Jumping from the top bunk, dying like a punk. And all because his girl went left and won't see him. But even if she with the hood, that couldn't free him. So I'll take yours, cause hers will keep going. She cried for a week and then it's back to the homie. And plus she got a son, man, I'ma look out for him. Treat him like he's mine. Took him to the Raiders versus Rams. The punk ass Rams couldn't stand in the Ishmael. But Loka's getting time to close. I got dinner on the stove and it's messing with my nose. So hit them knees, homie, pray to God. Even though I know believing's kinda hard. Enough reminiscing and squawking. Peace to my Loka staying down. Dead man walking. Man, step by step I take. But it don't mean a thing how many steps I make. Through this concrete cave, clinging on 25 years with a hell. Man, step by step I take, but it don't mean the thing I made steps I make. Stumbling through this concrete cave, clinging on 25 years with a hell. Much love to Big K, Mac Moo, P, Mac Fonz, Uncle Tom. Yeah, the rest of my niggas in the band. Y'all keep staying dizzy. Never let these tricks in your prison. You know what I'm saying? To get greater low. Yes. And all you so-called homies and hood rats, can't see my love with a kite. No chin zips or nothing. So we can get some chemistry. Y'all know what y'all can do.
trench.
Yo, this is Lil J, CEO of Rap-A-Lot Records. We'd like to dedicate a moment of silence in memory of all the homies lost in the prison system, which they now call home. Thank you. Now y'all continue to enjoy the album.
I'm back. Fuck ass bitches. Yeah, it's y'all's motherfucking turn now. Last time I told y'all about these bitch made niggas. Now let me tell you about these trick ass niggas. Punk motherfuckers. Sorry ass hoes. Have a nigga stuck up loving you tricks. Not me, bitch.
LA West Side, C-Mac nigga. Throwing up the thumb and the next two fingers. Diamonds in the back with the hood still lean. Guess patch on the slack so the hood still clean up. Now you can kick the pussy and you can kick the hoe. Just bring me the motherfucking dough and I'll show your ass how the ballin' means. You can keep them hood rats and all them friends, bitch. Recognize game when it's smack your Mad Mac and big ballin' ass seat. Just smack your hoe. Now run to the liquor store, bring me back the register. She make it back and I'ma treasure her. Cause I just loves me, you damn bitch. Got a new town, staying down, not a ham's rich. Lick after lick I bust, playing trick after trick and only God I trust. Everybody else pays cash. Hit the palm with the bomb, watch me dash in a flash. That's with the motherfucking quickness. I never been a sucker for a hoe with the thickness. I can't stand a rat. You punk ass bitches ain't all of that. Hoes need coaches like a spider need roaches. How you say in Spanish? See your ass, buenas noches, bitch. Yeah, all you punk ass bitches on all that women's lib shit. Watching too much motherfucking Oprah. Yeah, this ain't no motherfucking talk show, bitch. It's the motherfucking real. Yeah, all you hoes need coaches. Yeah, y'all need a nigga to tell y'all what the fuck to do. Yeah, but ain't none of you bitches gonna play me silly. You bet that shit, bitch. Yeah, punk motherfuckers don't test. I'm throwing up the W. Run your ass up if it trouble you. Low stop like I'm losing my mind. Lay back, stay strapped, never fading the swine. Low, still a swing them head up. But I prefer to let the pistol rip and light your head up. It depends on the mood I'm in. If I just check a major grip, then fool you win, nigga. Cause I'd rather be around the spin mine. Fuck waiting on a visit from a bitch to send mine. Cause it might not pop. No wet phonies in my motherfucking
well,
slot.
That, no?
You can't trust a soul these days. Niggas acting like they know me. But punk, you ain't my homie. Punk ass bitches on the balls. A nigga's locked up, now they won't accept their calls. Steady fucking off the ends. Before you touch down, she fucked off your bins. Now you're pissed off, going, oh goddamn. Crying to your silly nigga, but what you figure? I can't stand a rat. You punk ass bitches ain't all of that. Now you're flat broke in the county jail, and the punk ass judge get your ass a bench. Yeah, now see, bitch, if you would've been staying there, you would've fucked up all my loot. I done got out, see? Now I can't wait to get out this motherfucker, cause I'm a straight chin. Check your motherfucking ass. Uh-huh. You okay? You think I'm bullshit? As soon as I get out this motherfucker, straight on, bitch, I'm telling you. Fuck that. How you gonna fuck off a nigga car and shit, bitch? Ain't that a bitch? Ooh, I'ma get your motherfucking ass. Now how many hoes you know? Staying stuck down for a nigga on the road? I guess only time will tell. I pray they never hit your punk ass with a L. Cause niggas be tripping over hoes, jumping out of bushes and talking out they know. Let your bitch be a bitch who's supposed to be out getting rich. Nigga, if your bitch with me, she about to transport the chicken, she bringing home a G. So shut your ass up, nigga, spin that grip and kick back till she make her next trip. Hush your hoe ain't all she claimed to be. Was out of town fucking all the homies, G. So don't be kissing no more. You in love with a motherfucking hood rat hoe. Stomp down, niggas all know. If you ain't got it down, bitch, pussy ain't shit. I need a hoe to stay down with me. Quit the bullet fucking strap of niggas clowning me. But I can't stand a rat. You punk ass bitches ain't all of that. If you're scared to check her in, nigga, use a hoe. The sipping ain't the pippin', nigga, act like you know. Yeah, and all you hoe sympathizers, Captain Saber hoe ass busters, run around here getting your cap hit over bitches. All you been getting stuck for a motherfucking bitch, nigga.
ain't no bitch where I'm shooting no other motherfucker over, nigga. That ain't nothing but pussy, nigga. That ain't yours. That's hers, nigga. That she giving away your grip, nigga. That's another motherfucker's door. Then I say, kill a bitch.